Hey everybody, this is Drunk from Luniversed, and I've heard a couple Righteous Brothers songs, and honestly, there's nothing like it. The Unchained Melody is one of the best songs I've ever heard. It's just man, soul, don't worry about everything else, just them singing. So I'm loving listening to all their songs, and the next one on today's journey will be Rock and Roll Heaven. I need you guys to let me know what the next Righteous Brothers song would be. I think I've already done You're My Soul and Inspiration. I did Unchained Melody. Rock and Roll Heaven, and I think I did one more, but you guys can let me know what some of the best Righteous Brothers songs are, because I know that they're an older band, but I don't care. I just want to hear as much of them as possible because their music is still the best in 2020, and I'm excited. I'm sorry for pausing this. This song's great. Like, a lot of the artists, I haven't heard all their songs, but I know that they're legends. I've just heard of all of them. So it's cool that there's, like, they're paying homage and they're paying, like, oh, heaven must have a hell of a band up there because all of these stars have passed away. So they're paying tribute to them in their own amazing song. And I love their contrast. Just their voices are amazing. So I love their music. And this song is no exception. The song is very, very cool. Well, you know they got a hell of a band, band, band.
Remember Bad Bad Leroy Brown? Hey, Jimmy touches with that song. And time won't change the brain we came to know. And Bobby gave us Mac the knife. Look out!
okay, that was Rock and Roll Heaven by the Righteous Brothers, and it was as great as I honestly thought. Their choruses are all insane, and just their verses are insane. Their whole songs are just unlike anything out today, and I love it. Just they're there. I love them so much. That was a great song. It paid homage to a bunch of people. I knew some of them. I didn't know the later half of them. I knew a lot of the earlier ones, and it was just cool to hear the song. And they're still talented without the instruments in the back, so hearing them with the instruments just brings a whole new tune. Like, I was jamming to the drums and these amazing guys singing. This is music right here. I enjoyed it. This is Drum from Luniversed. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys later. Peace.